Hi everyone, in this video you will see about the touch lagging or not working in Redmi Note 13. So if you are facing the touch problem, like the touch is working slow or hanging again and again, or you can say lagging, I will show you how to fix it. Just follow all the steps as I am showing and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Let's watch it.